Well, she's been our intrepid explorer all week, and Denise is on the adventure of a lifetime in the Northern Territory. She's now about an hour south of Darwin in beautiful Berry Springs, home of the Territory Wildlife Park. Denise, you've been so brave today, but I've got to ask, what is scarier? The crocodile cage of death, that stingray, or working with Daryl Summers?
Oh, I'd have to say the cage of death, That's scarier.
All right. What is going
now,
on
listen,
there?
Now, listen, I am at the Territory Wildlife Park. This is Mark, and he's the aquarium supervisor. But, Mark, this is a Noah's Ark, because you've got nearly every species of bird here, and plus you've got all the aquarium animals.
Yeah,
tell us about them.
It's an absolutely amazing place to come and visit.
Geraldine, the big one, she's a guts. Coming up for a fish.
Territory Wildlife Park is on place like any other because it's pretty much like you're in your own natural environment where the animals actually live. And here, this is based on the Ulu sandbar crossing out at the Daly River. And we have our three rays here, our Australian freshwater whip rays.
Right, now this is Geraldine?
This is Raylene, so the second biggest.
She's the second biggest. Then you've got the other one, Geraldine.
Geraldine's our biggest, and then Ray Parker Jr. is our smallest one, our little boy, the other two are girls.
All the girls are the big ones, and the little boy that's got the man is a guy.
Yeah, he's our little gentleman.
So what fish are you feeding them?
So today we're feeding them some mullet, and we feed them a variety of different fish just to make sure they're getting all the nutrients that they get each day. So mullet, whiting and scud.
And then you also feed the barramundi over there.
Yes, we do. Yeah. So they get the same thing. And today, the rays are getting about 1.5 kilogram of fish.
Each?
Split between the three of them. During the dry season, they get a little bit less. During the wet season, we bump that up to about 2.5 kilograms.
OK, where's he gone? I mean, where's Geraldine gone? She's gone because she already had about 20 fish.
Looks like she's coming back in now since you've called her back in.
She's coming in.
Now, these guys...
Can you see her? Don't look at me, look at the fish.
These guys are really cool. So across the world, there's about 500 different species of rays, over 500. And there's only about around 35 different species of freshwater rays. And we have one here in Australia, so I find that really special.
Right, they're amazing, aren't they? And you said they have a filtration system in their just little side of their heads.
When the next one comes up, I'll point it out. So they have two holes behind their eyes called spiracles, and that's pretty much like their own inbuilt filtration system. Anything that they don't want to eat just spits straight out of those two holes.
Right. Now, you do tours for schools, everybody, don't you?
Yep. You can come in and you can even do what we're doing here today. So we do have ray encounters.
Yes.
And
owl encounters. I held an owl, but we didn't have it on camera, but he was so beautiful. But I didn't hold the snake that they asked me to. I didn't want to do that.
Weren't you game?
No. And there's a little trolley train that takes everybody around?
Yep, so it goes around every half an hour. You can catch it if you don't want to walk around. It takes you to our nice air-conditioned knockhouse, air-conditioned aquarium, and around to the monsoon forest as well as the flight deck.
So where are those spittoons? What are they?
So if she comes back up for me...
Come on.
We'll have to wait till the next one comes up, but they're just behind their eyes. And they will keep on coming up for us. These guys are bottomless pits.
So they've got eyes. I suppose they've got to have those to see, haven't they?
They do.
What else have they got that we haven't got?
They have electrosensors around their mouth and their snout. And what this does is help them to find their food. Okay. So they pick up electrical signals that our body gives off. So things such as our heartbeat.
This is the fat one.
Oh, wow.
That's Geraldine.
As well as our muscle twitches. And those spiracles are just there.
Yeah.
Just behind their eyes.
God's clever, isn't he? Don't you reckon?
Yeah, they're, as I said, they're absolutely amazing.
I wonder what day he made that one on. Well, Mark, thank you very much.
No problems at all.
We just wanted to say thank you to everybody in the park because everyone's been fabulous. There's a fabulous shop there. Bought a few things. But thank you very much for all your knowledge.
No problems
at
all.
And we'll go back to you and tell you... we'll do a highlights package for you and tell you what all the things that we've done, which has been fabulous. Northern Territory, yay!
Thanks for coming around.
Mark.
Good on you, ding dong.
That's great. This whole week, Denise is travelling the Northern Territory for a holiday that's different in every sense and showing us all the amazing things the Top End has to offer. For all the information you need, head to northernterritory.com.
Studio 10 is back in just a moment.